My name is David Macharia. I'm a photographer. I started photography journey back in the year 2000. And 2007, I started doing wildlife photography. It was not a walk in the park, because once you become a wildlife photographer, you have to invest in the right equipment. Unfortunately, I didn't have the kind of resources that I needed to invest in wildlife photography. So till the year 2015, after I did the coverage for Obama visit when he was in the country, and at the time I was able to invest in a camera that I could go back to the wild and I do amazing pictures for wildlife. And at the time I started a project for conservation called Versatile Adventures, where we focus more on wildlife, tourism, conservation, and we talk about our culture. Last month I was approached by BBC Wildlife magazine about a squirrel I had captured during our photography in the wild tour in Savo West. Let me share an amazing story about the squirrel. Do you see these trees that you wonder, and this vegetation that you wonder, who planted them? Yeah, you go to the forest and you wonder, who planted these trees? That is the work of the squirrel. So why do we need to save the squirrels? It's because of the ecosystem that we have in the forest, not just in the forest, in our backyard. Like where I stay, I usually see some of the squirrels, they come with the trees there. These are the things we need to conserve, and we need to take care of them. When I received the news from the BBC, I was so excited, because I knew my work would be published in one of the biggest wildlife magazines we have in the world. They asked me, how did I capture the image? And here's the fun story about the squirrel. During the photography in the wild at Savo West, we just had lunch at Kirangunis Arena, and as we were boarding our van, I saw the squirrel. You know, it was eating some seed at a distance. Even before I get into the vehicle, I decided to pick my camera, and I had my zoom lens, I cocked my zoom lens, and I started crawling down. That is one of the virtues in wildlife photography. You have to be super patient. You have to be a very patient person when you're capturing the wildlife, because you don't want to interfere with their environment. So I had to crawl down. I took the first shot, I crawled down again, and again, I took another shot, I crawled down again, and I took another shot. Till the time I was so close, in a way, I was getting this picture in a very clear manner. The moment I saw that squirrel, I realized there's a very beautiful story behind this squirrel. The same image have won an award, the Heart of the Nation, the Nikon Award that's happened in our country. It got that position. The Shoot the Frame, it was nominated. And it has a beautiful story. In case you like to have a copy of a squirrel image, you can get it in our website, www.versatileadventures.com. In case you have the camera with you, whether the phone camera, whether the big camera, join the revolution for conservation. Take a picture that tells the story. Then share it online, hashtag photography in the wild, and hashtag photography for conservation. And we save this world.